Getting the facts on the vax. Can you still get long-term COVID-19 symptoms if you've been vaccinated?
We really don't have any data available when it comes to vaccinated and people developing long-term COVID symptoms. I do anticipate that that is less likely in this scenario, because as we know, the vaccines remain effective against the circulating variants, and breakthrough infections have been uncommon to rare. And whenever there is one, most patients still experience mild to asymptomatic infections.